Thanks for driving me. I'm sorry for the whole jumping you thing.
Could have been worse, right? So what are you going to say to Sanderson?
Well, I guess I'm going to have to tell him the truth.
Yeah, but, you know, what is the truth? I mean, do you like him? Do you not like him?
It's not your problem, Peter.
I don't go to parties anymore, 'cause I'm afraid to see you when I open up the door. Standing there with my replacement, laughing and smiling, while inside I'm dying. So I don't go to parties anymore. 10 o'clock on a Friday night, I get the text message with the place and time, but she probably got the same text, so I can't go. Face right now, 'cause if I do, I know I might break down, and I'm not trying to make a scene. Guess I'll stay home. Maybe next week I'll be ready to get dressed up and fake a smile. But I think she's moved on already, so you. I don't go to parties anymore, 'cause I'm afraid to see you when I open up the door. Standing there with my replacement, laughing and smiling, while inside I'm dying. So I don't go to parties anymore, no. Yeah. You probably in your room right now, and you're getting ready for a long night out, and you probably look so good. You feel the same way that I do. You should pick up the phone and call me if that's true. Maybe next week I'll be ready to get dressed up and fake a smile. But I think she's moved on already, so you won't see me for a while. 'Cause I don't go to parties anymore, 'cause I'm afraid to see you when I open up the door. Standing there with my replacement, laughing and smiling, while inside I'm dying. So I don't go to parties anymore. Anymore, 'cause I'm afraid to see you when I open up the door. Standing there with my replacement, laughing and smiling, while inside I'm dying. So I don't go to parties anymore.